so.
Hmm. You know. Certainly portable.
Huh?
Very portable.
Yeah. Yeah, it sure is.
Thank you.
right.
Depending on snow conditions, either follow the rim of the cirque all the way around as it turns east and ascend to the Hinde's call, so you can ascend, or simply cross the cirque, taking the safest line up the slopes behind the behind south face. Thank you.
Not that you'll know it's me because I got the bug net on.
Looking good.
Just in time.
Here comes John.
Yo!
Are you sure this is the top?
A man of understatement.
I'll go for a beer.
Yeah.
go in and check it out?
Pad out there, the thermarest thing.
For real?
Yeah.
No other gear though?
No.
Nope. That's weird, eh?
Yeah.
Four of those floors. Pretty springy.
Oh, yeah. So, no stove. This is. The girls we were talking to said they emptied out the tools of that box and put their food in there. It was a cache.
Last year on Auger Point, one of the guys I was thinking, I can't remember his name, but he and his wife, they were about my age. They were moving along pretty good, but his pack was huge.
Yeah.
I thought, how can he move stuff? Like, he had all kinds of stuff on the outside.
Yeah.
And sure enough, second day, he lost his tent. He just lost the tent part.
Oh, it fell off.
It fell off. And